Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Does a Scotsman really find a lamb to hold him good and tight? The sheep's so sweet and gentle, do they ne'er put up a fight? Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? An Englishman on holiday thought he'd take a walk, when he spied a Highland shepherd keeping watch over his flock. The two shook hands together and sat down to share a flask. When he'd had a dram or five, the Englishman did ask, is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Does a Scotsman really find a lamb to hold him good and tight? The sheep's so sweet and gentle, do they ne'er put up a fight? Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? The Scotsman answered him, a shepherd has to spend his nights alone upon the moors, far away from wives and sweethearts, and even worse, from whores. Sure, you'd rather have a lassie who's all clad in lace and leather, but a little lamb will love you when you're huddled on the heather. Yes, it's true what we do with the ewe that roams at night. A Scotsman really finds a lamb to hold him good and tight. The sheep's so sleek and gentle, may they ne'er put up a fight. Is it true what we do with the ewe that roams at night? Well, hearing of these pleasures, the Englishman grew keen, and thought he'd try out for himself the vice of Aberdeen. Found one that to him seemed fair from back and side. His trousers hit the heather and he jumped on for a ride. Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Does a Scotsman really find the lamb to hold him good and tight? The sheep's so sweet and gentle, do they ne'er put up a fight? Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? The Scotsman laughed out long and hard as the Saxon took his poke. The Englishman looked puzzled, wondering if he'd missed a joke. The Scotsman rolled upon his back and shouted out, God damn! Leave it to an Englishman to try to shag a ram. Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Does a Scotsman really find the lamb to hold him good and tight? The sheep's so sweet and gentle, do they ne'er put up a fight? So if you should be wandering upon the Highland Way, you think a little side trip is what would make your day, just keep your wits about you when the fires of passion burn, and watch out where you're going when you're making a U-turn. Think about it. Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Does a Scotsman really find a lamb to hold him good and tight? The sheep's so sweet and gentle, do they ne'er put up a fight? Is it true what you do with the ewe at night? Is it true what you do with the ewe that roams at night? Is anyone having fun yet?